Actually, I lost my symmetry.
No, don't tell me.
Really?
My sister is always fooling, joking about that. Because I always need symmetric kids. I loosen up a little bit lately, but before everything needs to be symmetrical.
What's your mind? Up yours.